Ooh, got it.
Nice.
And with that, I am now level 39. Yay! No, no more, no ice. No ice cream. No ice cream for you all. No.
Hey guys, so what's up? I have a challenge for myself. I'm almost at 4 million XP, and why not just get to level 40 on New Year, right? Makes sense, right? So here's my challenge for myself. I must level up to level 40 by the time New Year comes. So it's Friday now, so I need to earn 1 million XP to get to level 40 before New Year. You're gonna say, hey Judd, that's just easy, just raid a lot. I can't, I don't have time. I got lots of work and I can't go out to play. So it's a challenge for me. So I'm gonna grind a lot because that's all I can do right now. So let's see if I can do it.
Been grinding all night because that's the only time I have. Like I said, I don't have time to raid in the day. I don't have time to grind in the night. And I'm very tired actually. I only do this for like an hour and then I go back. Just grinding away to level 40.
Like grinding, to be honest. I hate grinding. I'm only doing this because it's the only way I can gain XP before New Year. So I have to grind. Alright, so just a quick update. It is now December 30. Tomorrow is New Year's Eve and I'm still a long way to level 40. I'm still grinding a lot and our family is going somewhere this New Year's Eve. So I'll be in a place that I can grind on. I don't know if I can catch Pokemon there. What I'm trying to do is catch tons of Pokemon that I can mass evolve when I get there. Here's my current XP. I need 700,000 XP more. I'm gonna spend an hour or so here trying to catch as much as I can and then mass evolve them tomorrow. Hopefully, I'll hit my goal when the clock strikes 12. Alright, I gotta start my evolutions now.
Left. I'm still evolving. I can do this. Nine!
You get a Tyranitar! You get a Tyranitar! You get a Tyranitar! Alright!
Of course I got
Wala. Ito si Livabod.